Hello guys, here's Pugnani to Inspire. Welcome to the third part of the 15 puzzle game. Now create a two new classes, renderer, and put it in the dot graphics folder. And sprite class. In the sprite class, we are gonna have public int width and height and public int array of pixels, public sprite int width, int height, and int color. So this is going to be a sprite of one color. This dot width is equal to width, width. This dot height is equal to height. This dot pixels is equal to new int of width times height, and for int I is equal to 0, I is less than pixels, pixels dot length, I plus plus, pixels I is equal to color. This is not pixels, like this. Now let's go into the renderer class, and in the renderer class we're gonna have public static int width is equal to puzzle dot width, and height is equal to puzzle dot height, public static int array of pixels is equal to new int array of width times height. So public static void render background. This is a method that will render our background. So for int I is equal to 0, I is less than pixels dot length, I plus plus, pixels I is equal to 0x ff f4 f4 f4. So our background is going to be light grayish color. Public static void render sprite, sprite sprite int xp and int yp, x position and y position. If xp is less than minus sprite, if xp is less than minus sprite dot width, or xp is greater than width, or yp is less than minus sprite dot height, or yp is greater than height, we're gonna return because our whole sprite is already out of the screen. So for int y is equal to 0, y is less than sprite dot height, y plus plus, y is equal to y plus y position. That's an offset, so that's a real y position in pixels, and this is y position in the sprite array. Here it has to be int yy. If yy is less than 0 or yy is greater or equal to height, we are gonna continue because our sprite pixel is out of the screen on the y-axis, and we can just copy paste that. So delete that and copy paste that and change it to x everywhere, x, x, width, x, xp, x, xx, 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 and width. Int call is equal to sprite, sprite dot pixels x plus y times sprite dot width. That's how you access a single pixel in array, and this call stands for color. It's gonna be our color in pixel array. And we are gonna set it to pixels. So pixels xx plus yy times width is equal to color. And that's it for this class. So let's go into the game. In the renderer method, we're gonna have renderer.render background. And at the end, for int I is equal to 0, I is less than puzzle.pixels.length, I plus plus, because these pixels are actually going to show on the screen. So puzzle.pixels I have to be set from renderer. So renderer.pixels I. These pixels get shown on the screen, and these pixels are the pixels that we change in the renderer class. So let's run this, and it has a light gray background. Now let's try to render some sprites. So renderer.render sprite, new sprite, is gonna have 100 width and height, and it is going to be yellowish color. This is a yellow color, so at position 100 and 100, import sprite. And here we have our rectangle. Thank you guys for watching, and see you in the next one.